cause you to cut out. That's pretty core, get out. Here comes the baton, get out. Call to the mind, X out. Kill evil overlord, X out. Empty the trash, X out. Nothing worth saving this plate under words of the bowels of time. Various passageways breaking the famous face, and you make no mistake, there's no way out. The sound of the battle meant body bones rattling, screaming and screaming, let me out. Disporting and flaring, the sounds of an alien wailing and wailing, let me out. Yawning for politics and for the pseudopod.
In the year 63 you came here, you were looking for pussy and money and war. Then the war came and it's not just a game, and they make you kill people, hey that's what it's for. Then the streets that had been fun start to run with the blood and the guts of the friends you won't meet. And you want to feel like it's your fault, but you also feel like you have no agency. In the year 664 you abhor what you once found fulfilling and easy and kind. In fact the only pleasure you now revel in is in acid and losing your mind. I'm a spirit with a secret gift of hearing all the thoughts and wishes of the killers, rapists, and the damned. And I can tell you with impunity the things they are uglier than anything that you and I could ever have imagined. It's not just that they're criminal, they're evil, men are evil. So in their hearts they're just kids playing six, just pretend. Obadee, obada, where's the end? Death's a tense of the hand that beats you is still your friend. 666, the year of murder, disease. Isn't it so funny that men can't be free? In the end the mountain explodes the nation, goodbye. What the hell would you say? You forfeit all your right to judge it. It goes right to the mind with you. Suffer? I was just thinking how malicious it'd be to make you say all your wishes. But I guess it defeats the purpose.